last Sunday here at Trinity, we sang the hymn, I Know My Redeemer Lives. That hymn is based on Job chapter 19. Job is one of God's Old Testament saints who saw Jesus' day and rejoiced. He's one of God's Old Testament saints who, looking forward, saw Jesus' day of resurrection, Easter, and he rejoiced. I know my Redeemer lives. King David, he too is one of God's Old Testament saints who looked forward to Jesus' day of resurrection, Easter, and rejoiced. He wrote about Easter in Psalm 16 that God would not let his Holy One see decay. Isaiah, he's another one of God's Old Testament saints who looked forward to the day of resurrection, who looked forward to Easter and rejoiced. In chapter 53, his suffering servant chapter, Isaiah includes this line, after he has suffered, he will see the light of life. That's about Easter. And Abraham, who reckoned that God could raise the dead, also may be included among God's Old Testament saints who saw Jesus' day and rejoiced, saw Jesus' day of resurrection, Easter, and rejoiced. Thanks be to God that we, his New Testament believers, look back at Jesus' day of resurrection, Easter, and rejoice. And we, with all his holy ones, both living and departed, look forward to the day when Jesus will return in glory, open our tombs, and fill our bodies and souls with life immortal. Let us pray. Almighty God, by the death of your Son, Jesus Christ, you destroyed death. By his rest in the tomb, you sanctified the graves of your saints. And by his bodily resurrection, you brought life and immortality to light, so that all who die in him abide in peace and hope. Receive our thanks for the victory over death and the grave that he won for us. Keep us in everlasting fellowship with all who wait for him on earth and with all in heaven who are with him, for he is the resurrection and the life. Amen.